Now, to beauty, and Trudi has the latest in nail trends. Good morning, Trudi.
Good morning, how are we?
Really, really good. I'm glad you came to talk nails because mine are in the need of a bit of our attention, actually. So nails are big business right now, aren't
huge.
They?
Huge, absolutely huge. They follow fashion within an inch of their colour. And I guess they're an accessory. You know, they actually, if they look good and they're well polished and everyone talks with their hands, they're a great accessory.
So what's the most exciting trend at the moment?
I think glitter and texture and sparkle is probably the big news. There's a lot of action at the cuticles at the moment. It used to be the tips, the French tip.
Yeah.
But now, oh look, here we go. There's a lot of action around the cuticles. Combining textures is really on trend too. Chrome, beautiful shiny chrome, gold and silver.
So nice.
And like I said, action at the cuticles rather than at the tips, which is really nice, a bit refreshing. Very difficult to do yourself, but it looks gorgeous.
And also just a really nice, your nails don't have to be long. You don't have these long claws, do you?
And that's the thing. I mean, in terms of length, there is still that squarish oval, or nail artists call it squoval length. And it does always look really flattering and really elegant. And it's workable. You know, if you work with your hands, even though you wear rubber gloves, hopefully. Now, there's your big mistake.
Rubber gloves.
Exactly. It's easy to work with nails like that.
Okay, so what about nail bars? What should we be asking for with a professional?
Well, look, I think what really took nail bars by storm about 8 years ago was shellac, which was the UV cured semi-permanent polish. Mm. Well, they're about to launch shellac luxe, which is this new polish, which is semi-permanent that you have in an nail bar, much quicker, only 2 steps, but it only takes 60 seconds to remove.
Excellent.
So that was the big downside. We'd be sitting there waiting for it to be removed, you know,
or you take it off yourself
time. Yeah. And that is a no-no, because that's when you damage your nails. So that's really on trend. Another fantastic brand that I love called The Gel Bottle has hit New Zealand by storm. It's a UK brand. And you can extend your natural nail with it. You don't have to have acrylics, so it's like a gel. And of course, nail art is never going anywhere. So if you're going to a special occasion or you want something pretty on your nails, you know, it's not that costly.
Yeah.
It's cheaper than buying a new outfit.
That's true, very
true.
So what's your best tip, do you reckon, with nails?
I think all the action for your nail happens around the nail bed or the cuticle. So every single day, twice a day, 3 times a day if you can, oil your nails. You know, even if it's olive oil, just something that nourishes the nails.
Okay.
Because they dry out, especially like you said, you don't wear gloves. We're really hard on our hands.
Extremely.
Especially once you have kids, they're always in water. You know, you're always washing something. So I think putting some gel, putting back some hydration in the nail bed is really important.
Okay. Now, you mentioned nail art before, so that's still a thing, isn't it?
It is still a thing. I think it's a little bit more subtle now. You know, it's not so gaudy. And I think you can have just one nail adorned. I mean, this is definitely professional nail art, the Instagram images that I pulled up earlier. But you can do it yourself by just putting a little bit of metallic on the tips, you know, dots. Jewellery for nails is big, you know, sticking on beautiful studs and jewels. It's not quite as gaudy as it once was. And I think, you know, as you get older, you do want your nails to look beautiful, but you're not going to go all out and wear wild nail art. But then, you know, something really pretty like that looks really subtle and beautiful for someone.
It does. It looks really good. So what kind of colours then are on trend?
There's two camps. There's either really bold, and I've bought in the latest, boldest collection I could find, and really pastel, which is great, you know. Suits everybody. You know, again, think about your skin tone. Go with your skin tone. Hold the polish up to your nail before you put it on. See if it works for you. A pastel, there's so many different nudes. They're beautiful and very flattering. Lots of grey sort of creeping in as well, which I really like. It's a nice alternative to just a simple pink.
A good grey is a really good grey.
A warm
grey. It looks really good, doesn't
it?
A warm one. So what have you bought in? Let's talk
now. Well, let's start. Okay. OPI have revamped their entire collection. It's not launching till January, so I only could get my hands on one.
Oh, right.
It's called ProNail, and it was made with a California nailer, a dermatologist. So it's nourishing for the natural nail.
So what's this
nail
for your cuticles?
That's a cuticle oil with a little brush, which is really handy.
Right now, you know,
so the Pro collection is designed to improve the health of your natural nails in association with a dermatologist, which I thought was a great idea because, you know, that's where all the action is, like I said.
Okay.
They've also got like a primer for your skin. They've got primers for your nails now as well, which I thought was a great idea. And I bought the brightening one in, because often when you've worn bright colours, your nails can be a little bit yellow once you take off, you know, due to staining. So that's
exactly
a goodie.
Mine are at the moment, actually.
And their latest collection is called Pop Culture, reminiscent of the 60s. But this has got the texture in the polish. You don't need a top coat or a base coat. And it's got little clear plastic bubbles in it. So you've got this gorgeous texture with it. So great bright
so
neon shade.
The one coat on its own. That sounds
one
like
coat.
A bit of me.
You can put on two, but you can just put one coat on and go, and
no
it
top,
dries
no bottom.
Super fast.
Perfect.
Sally Hansen, which is a really affordable brand, they've got a whole range of nail rehab, which might be great for your nails if you're struggling to get them longer. Good for peeling. You know when your nails just peel? That's because they're dry, so they need some hydration. They've got a nail rehab for the nails and one for the cuticles. And the last one that I brought in is Teddy Lane. Now, this is a New Zealand brand. Whoopsie. This is a New Zealand brand. Wellington-based mother and daughter decided to make nail art. Basically stick-on nails for your hands, fashion nails in lots of different colours.
Gorgeous.
There's 24 reusable nails in there, and they're all different sizes. And you can just wear one or wear a whole lot. And depending on how much glue you put on, you can get 2 weeks wear or just a few days if you've got a party. And I think that's a great idea. If you don't want the commitment of a shellac or the commitment of a gel, you can just grab those. They're really affordable. $29, I think, and then pop them on your nails.
They're great, really soft and
reusable.
Too. Really nice. Excellent. Yeah. Hey, Trudi, always a pleasure having you in the studio.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Now, for more from Trudi, you can head to her website, beautyeq.co.nz.